Being a family is wonderful. It's rewarding, it's fun, but it can also be challenging, even hard work. Everyone needs help sometimes, even me. Conwy County Borough Council wants to support families as much as possible, so we're developing family centres across the county. They're open to babies, toddlers, children, tweens, teens, couples, mums, dads, carers, grandparents. Family centres are there for everyone. As schools, you're in contact with families. The right support at the right time helps children and young people be ready to learn. Connecting families to their local family centre can be part of this. School staff see the day-to-day needs families have and how a child's home life, the way they're parented, can make a big difference to learning outcomes and well-being. Family centres are open to everyone. There's no need for a referral. Support often starts as simply a coffee and a chat. Families usually need to hear about something several times and from different people and places before they come in. You're an important part of our team. Please talk about and point families to your family centre. Family centres are friendly, free and open to all, giving families a place where they can get advice and be heard. They're a place in the community where support and services come together.
I love my daughter. She has autism and I wouldn't change her one bit. But as a family, it feels like you're always fighting forward. Without this place, I'd have found the last 2 years impossible. We come here and there's information. We've met other families and don't feel so alone. There were people to talk to. It felt like we have a team around us. It all helps.
It's just great to have somewhere to drop in and talk things through. I found it really helpful.
Without the family centre, I'd probably never leave the house. I get a bit depressed. I just struggle to explain things and get anxious about everything. I'll walk in here because there's always someone on this side of the door who will have a coffee with me, and that makes a difference.
Family centres offer help and advice, support groups, language development, play sessions, crash facilities so parents can take part in things, parenting advice and classes, developing skills, health visitor support, access to other services you might need, dad groups, sessions in the surrounding communities, anything that will benefit the families in the community where you are, and a place to hang out and meet new people. They say it takes a village to raise a child. Family centres bring that community together.